Zidane's perfect attack all set for Inter. Zinedine Zidane has his favored front three of threat, Benzema and Asensio fit and prepared genuine Madrid's Champions League clash in the house to Inter on Tuesday. On July 23, 2019, Zinedine Zidane lost an essential part of his preferred assaulting department. That day, in a preseason friendly, Marco Asensio seriously hurt his knee and the French coach's chosen front three of Asensio-Benzema-Hazard would need to be forgotten. The popular BBC from his very first spell in charge, Bale, Benzema, Cristiano, was likewise now something of the past. A year later on, Zizou had the ability to begin his risk, Benzema and Asensio in attack versus Huesca, and the outcome might not have actually been much better, a persuading 4-1 win at the Estadio Alfredo Di Stéfano. It was threats go back to the beginning 11 and likewise Asensio's fourth successive start. It now appears like Benzema has the assistance either side of him that Zidane constantly desired. Risk scored a wonderful goal from 30 launs out throughout the persuading league win. Asensio was quieter, although he had a piece de resistance versus Borussia Mönchengladbach in the Champions League recently. Madrid welcome Italian giants Inter to the Spanish capital for a big Champions League video game on Tuesday, and Zidane is anticipated to begin the very same three forwards. On Saturday, versus newly promoted Huesca, Threat scored his very first goal in 392 days, the last coming in October 2019 versus Granada. Benzema scored his very first double of the season and Fede Valverde finished the thrashing with his third league goal of the season. Zidane's group have actually ended up being more of a cohesive system in current months. In the 7 months prior to the coronavirus, Madrid scored 4 goals or more in 6 out of 39 video games, 4 versus Granada, 5 versus Leganés, 6 versus Galatasaray, 4 versus Eibar, 4 versus Zaragoza and the 4 pointed out versus Osasuna. Drop in goals considering that Cristiano's departure. Los Blancos ended last season with less than 100 goals scored in all competitors for the very first time in 12 years, although, with 6 less video games. Zidane will be hoping his brand new forward line of threat, Benzema and Asensio, can continue where they ended versus Huesca for the checkout of Antonio Conte's Inter.